Alright guys, welcome back everybody to the YouTube video. Today we're going to be testing waters that we got for free from all the different fast food franchises. Number one, we got what restaurant?
A&W.
Alright, give it your thoughts.
I haven't tasted it yet. Let's do a new taste then.
Ooh.
Also, we only got paper straws.
We went to Carl's Jr., A&W, Wendy's, Harvey's, and McDonald's. Make sure to smash like on the video for daily uploads. Thank you. Well, that's fancy. Smash like if you like the straw. So it's warm, so it loses points for that.
Yeah, that's kind of unfortunate though. I think we should just buff it up for points.
At a, like, 10? That's like a 2 or a 3.
Really? It was good earlier.
Kind of like lacking. You know?
Take a straw. Alright, that's one.
Let's do the Carl's Jr. one.
It's gonna be cold. Well, it is already colder.
It's cold?
Yeah.
Pretty good water.
Yeah, I think that's like A. Like maybe low S.
Mm-hmm. That's like an 8.
An 8 out of 10,
yeah.
Okay. Take a straw, dude. Keep the straw.
I like this one. Who gave us this one? Wendy's? They gave us like the luxurious like plastic cup. That kind of hit too, but it's colder. This is like a 6 or a 7.
It's more bland.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's probably because there's no ice though.
I mean,
the ice kind of adds like a second like layer of water.
Yeah. My rating is because it's cold, but the cup. So like a 6.
Aesthetic.
Yeah, aesthetic. Like
aesthetic win.
I wasn't counting the aesthetic for those ones, but that like wins for aesthetic.
Yeah, it does make it like look more enticing.
Yeah, 6 or 7.
Yeah, I would say it's an A. A 6 or 7. I think that's fair.
Then what's this one? Harvey's.
This one's got some weight to it. I think a very similar case to the Wendy's one.
The Wendy's one?
Yeah, this is the one we just did.
Mm-hmm.
Because
I like this one better.
Yeah.
7.
It's similar, but it's better.
Yeah. If I gave that one a 6, this one gets a 7.
Mm-hmm. Like an S or something?
Yeah. An S?
I think that's like high S. That's the
really?
Best. Out of water, that's pretty good.
I don't know. I like the second one we had the most. But we got the last one now, McDonald's.
It should just be
where
nice
did I put my...
That's what I here are you. One first, last time.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
I think it's because the straw is sinking in on itself. It's a paper straw. That does not taste that good, though. That's like a 4. Excuse me. I'm making a YouTube video. Manners. What if kids are watching?
Excuse me. They hear me fucking hiccup, dude.
Don't swear. What if kids are watching? We're trying to get ads. Maybe if this video pops off, we'll actually be able to order something next time.
Put a breath sound effect over it or something.
That means I have to edit the videos. don't got that kind of budget. Oh,
no, that's just the fucking McDonald's water. Yeah, that's garbage.
That's, like, rank. Well, which one do you think is the best? Aesthetic goes to Wendy's.
I think but Harvey's tastes the best.
Harvey's water or the second water we tasted, which Harvey's. I think was...
Oh, yeah, the Harvey's one.
Yeah, Harvey's. So you heard it here first, folks. Harvey's has the best water. Wendy's has the best aesthetic. Make sure to smash like on the video for daily uploads. Bye.